Patient safety is always monitored and ensured. This is one of the most important conditions for patients who are included in clinical trials. If we cannot monitor this, clinical trials cannot be even open. The patients who are better monitored and better ensured among all the others are patients who are enrolled in clinical trials.